In today's Roblox video, we're making our own gym tycoon. Look at this dude. Oh my God, this guy, okay, sort of, this guy sort of looks like me. This guy looks like me if I was jacked. Wait, upgrade. Okay, try to upgrade your climb by clicking on upgrade. Okay, let's upgrade him. Oh, the sound effects. Well done. Now your gems chest is ready to be collected. Is this my gems chest right here? Oh yes, give me some gems, baby. Now what are gems for? So I now have 100 gems. Sweet, sweet, sweet. And I don't know what's going on, but there's like Santa Claus like over there fighting people. Like Santa Claus is beating. Okay, I'm not sure what's going on. It's now time to start working out. Use your knee ups to increase your strength. Knees ups? What? Okay, I'm doing knees up. Look, I'm working out. I'm working out. Oh, look, I'm actually getting more strength. Well done. My strength is going up right now. Slowly but surely, I'm gonna become the most jacked Roblox player on the face of YouTube. What is this? What is this? Hold the phone. Click on the upgrade button, okay? Are you sure you want to pay 100 gems to upgrade your practicing method? Sure, why not? What is this, though? Whoa! Am I getting strength right now? I just got 100 gems for that. Now, use your new practice method in order to reach 20 strength. Oh, that's easy. So, I went from doing knee-ups to now we're doing jumping jack. Easy, boys! I'm gonna get jack. Oh, my... You get 5 strength every time I do a jumping jack? You can now rebirth. You are at max strength. Max strength is 20? What? So now I gotta talk to the rebirth master. All right, where's this dude at? Oh my, am I gonna get jumped by a Santa Claus? Please, Santa. Oh, wait, I can, oh my. Okay, if Christmas comes late, it's because I beat up Santa. I'm sorry, guys. I'm supposed to be rebirthing, but instead I'm, okay, let me just, should I just run from this? Santa's beating me up. Rebirth me. Yes, I'm sure. Boom. I now have 100 strength needed. Okay, now I can get 100 strength pretty quickly, but I want to see what's in the weapon shop really quick. Oh, what? Okay, so you buy stuff with money. I have $1,000. $1,000,000? What the? Oh my God. Okay, we're gonna be buying some of this stuff. This is about to be insane. So we've got like a boxing ring here. I'm gonna become so jacked. Look at my muscles. So when you pick up stuff around the world, you get gems. And with those gems, you can then upgrade your stuff. So let me go to upgrade. So the next upgrade is 1,250 gems for mountain climbers for my abilities. Wait a second. There's a whole gym. Look at everybody working out in here. J9K's Tycoon. Oh my God. Look at this. He built this entire building here. I'm only level 1. We've got to seriously upgrade our gym. I can add guys all around my gym. So let me see. Barbell curls. Let's buy that real quick. Whatever. Okay, we got this guy going. Front wall. Oh my. What the? I just spent 500 bucks. I have no idea what we just got. So now we've got our gym being upgraded pretty quickly. We have $1.6 million and the money's going up every time these guys work out. We're going to make our gym awesome. Easy. Oh my God, this is coming out. Look, we have so much money now. All we gotta do is just keep upgrading. This is literally the most insane gym on the server. Reception, 3.5 million. Guess what? We just got 3.5 million. Voila! In order for us to upgrade, we're gonna have to get more gems. And honestly, we are pretty freaking strong. I am now at max strength. I just worked out and we almost have enough gems. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna see what game passes they have available. Now, they have double money, double gems, 50% cooldowns, VIP, super VIP, mega VIP, and owner guns. What? I can buy dual guns. I can buy armor, a car package. Okay, what does the owner pass give me? 1,500 V-Bucks? Let's get the owner pass. I don't even know what it does, but let's get it. What does it even do? I'm an owner. I have no idea. I just became the owner of a gym. I have no idea what that does. No clue. Wait, I got a gun. Wait, what? I got dual guns. Upgrade 1.2K. Yes. Boom. We now can do mountain climbers. Boom. We now have strength level 750. Now, when I do mountain climbers, I get 50 strength every time. That's insane. So we're getting tons of strength right now by just doing mountain climbers. And we have 471 gems already, which is honestly pretty great. Let's go back to our base really quickly and upgrade and see what they have over there because, dude, we are absolutely crushing this simulator. Hustle for the muscle, baby. All right, let's upgrade this wall here. Bow. What else can we upgrade? Anything else? Oh, let's get the front reception. Get the people working it. Let's get the people. Everybody needs to get working. I want this place in tip-top shape. Boom, we got the, wait, power tower. What is a power tower? I'm still only level one. I don't understand how we're still level one when we have rebirthed four times now and we're leveling up our strength, but we do need more gems. As you guys can see, I have to pay 2.5K to upgrade my practicing method. Now, in order to do that, I need to level up gems. But the way you get gems, you have to run around. But I can't run around and also upgrade my gems. So I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna get 50 million and I'm gonna upgrade this power tower right now. That's a power tower? Oh my gosh. I thought it was something super cool. So if you guys look on the left, I now have $800 million and I have 16,000 gems. You're probably wondering, Gary, how did you get so many gems? Well, I bought them. So let's buy ourselves a nailed bat, which we can almost actually, no, we can only buy the nailed bat. Let's buy the nailed bat. Booyah. Bought that bad boy. And let's upgrade as much as we possibly can. But first, I need a rebirth. Yes, rebirth me. Yes, I'm sure. Boom. We are now rebirth level 5. Upgrade all the way up. 3.5K gems for the next one. Okay. We are now 5K gems. 5K gems to upgrade your practicing method for squats now. Squats give you how much strength? 3,500 strength each squat? What? Okay, we are now... Oh, my God. We are going to be able to rebirth so much. My house is looking great. Or my, I guess my gym. We've got to upgrade everything. We have tons of money. So let's just put this thing all decked out. We need lights in here. Where's the next upgrade spot? Pool area. What? $350 million for a pool? This pool is so expensive. What the heck? And we can upgrade to push-ups now. 6.5K gems. Boom. We can now do push-ups. And I've now gone ahead and bought a pool. And we can do push-ups by the pool. Yes! Look at this guy. He's in his gym. My competition. This is my city, bro. This is my city. You think you can just open up your gym in my city, bro? Huh? Give me your money. Give me all your gems. Oh my gosh. Okay, we also have $500 million, so we should probably go and use it. I bought the swimmer while doing push-ups. Whoops. We just bought our next swimmer, and we have $1.1 billion. We can buy max swimmers, dudes. Let's go. Oh my gosh. My gym is ridiculous. Wait a second. What is this? A pro gym? What is a pro? Wait, is this my gym? Wait, what? This is someone else's. Oh my. I thought my gym was the best. My gym's not even close. This guy's got... Holy... What the heck? This guy's level 2, but his gym is crazy. Okay, we have a lot that we need to do for our gym to be good. He's even got people doing jump roping and yoga. Oh my God. What the heck? We have so much we need to do. I thought I had the best gym in the city, and I don't think I do anymore. I'll see you guys tomorrow with a new video. I've got to work harder.